This is State Senator Mike Padden from the 4th Legislative District in the Spokane Valley in Northeast Spokane County. A major event happened here in the state legislature over the weekend. For the first time in 25 years, a budget that was not the product of the majority party passed. It was a bipartisan budget with 22 Republicans, 3 Democrats, and it was necessary to do because of the serious problems the state has. It closed the $1.1 billion budget gap, and in fact, it is a sustainable budget, and it is projected to be in balance for the 2013-2015 biennium. It appropriated additional funds for K-12 and higher education for this biennium without any budget gimmicks, such as was proposed by the majority party here on school funding, pushing part of the funding into the next biennium, which is not, in my view, a responsible way to go. It also protected some of the most vulnerable in our society, programs for the elderly, the disabled, the mentally ill are reduced less than any budget that is in Olympia right now. And specifically in the Spokane area, I was fortunate enough to make sure that, to be able to make sure that Sally's House, which the Salvation Army runs for foster care kids that are taken by Child Protective Services in the worst conditions and have a place to be, that will be able to be continued. In addition, at this point, House Bill 2330, which would have mandated that you pay for abortions through higher insurance premiums, it mandated that any insurance health plan that covers maternity services must also cover abortion. Fortunately, at least at this point, that bill appears to be dead for the session. I say appears because nothing is ever 100% sure over here in Olympia, and we certainly don't know what will happen in the special session. But I want to thank all of you that contacted myself and other legislators urging your concerns in opposition to that piece of legislation. Also, I'm happy to report that the bill I worked on that would allow the Union Gospel Mission and the Lions Clubs throughout the state to dispense free eyeglasses and hearing aids is still alive. It is passed the House. It's waiting for, it has passed the Senate and is waiting for concurrence in the House on the concurrence calendar as we speak. Again, appreciate all the calls, all the emails, all the contacts that you've made to our office. And that toll-free number is 1-800-562-6000. Until I report again, I'm signing off. State Senator Mike Padden.